the second day after Wembley now. It is Tuesday. Wembley was Sunday. Oh, best day of my life easily. Mad. I still can't get over it. Mad. When Johnny score went in, I think it was the 88th minute or the 86th. The whole stadium erupted. Couldn't believe I was waiting to wake up. And it was mad, and then when Neil O'Connor scored then, I was like, oh my god, we've won. I couldn't believe it. I was almost in tears. I think half the county fans were as well. It means so much to all the county fans now. Mad year for Welsh football. Gareth Bale win those awards. Swansea with a cup. Cardiff getting promotion. And obviously County getting to the final of the playoffs and then winning at Wembley. It's just, you don't write that stuff, it's mad. I still can't get over it and wait to wake up. But best day of my life. Just couldn't believe it. The stadium was jumping, God knows. On tomorrow where there will be a blog, they are doing a tour with the cup around Newport. Yeah, that'd be really good. I'm really looking forward to that. But it's mad. I couldn't believe it. Just County in the Football League is just mad. You would never think of that, thinking we were nearly relegated last season, got the final of the FA Trophy, and then messing it up, didn't have the correct players for the right job, and all the contracts were all run out and all that. And now we've won the league. It doesn't seem real. But just looking back now and thinking we are in the Football League, doesn't real. I'm thinking to myself, no, we're not going to wake up soon. But I still can't get over it. I'm mad. But mad. I'm speechless. So this is my part of the blog. I forgot doing it at Wembley, sorry. Tom's... I think he studies at Wembley, I'm not sure. Either way, it's going to be a video of County getting there. Put some clips in and all that, but my speech is quite, so I'm going to leave you with that. Thank you, and hopefully a good year in League 2. Thanks.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero. You could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people. Do it for your pride. Are you ever gonna know if you never even try?
Do it for your country. Do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna.
Take your time, Lenny Pinsley.
Politicians speak, just 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 speak,
have it. KDR 2-0 up. That's got to be pretty much time. I think as soon as they kick off this this next bit, that's it, Tim. I think we're going to hear the referee's whistle.
We are back in League Division 2. Has sealed it for County. It is 2-0, and we are back in League Division 2 after 25
years. Yeah, you can be the greatest. You can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world. You can beat the world. You can drop the bag, go banging on your door. You can throw your hands up. You can beat the clock. You can move a mountain. You can break rocks. You can be a master. Don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
You can run the mile, you can walk straight through